place is so beautiful.
Well, I think it's absolutely brilliant because it's so modern, it's so environmentally friendly, and I think the area for the children is just so free and, you know, they're outdoors, they're indoors. It's almost like when they're inside, they're outside.
Well, it's something to get up for in the morning. Before, when I was made redundant, as most people, I would stay in bed half the day. Nothing really to get up for. This is something that anybody can do, any age, and could go on forever. As long as I live, hopefully, and I will be doing something like this.
Tourism is key. There's really two industries on the Hook Peninsula. One is tourism and the other is agriculture. So it's important to most families here in the peninsula, either directly or indirectly. In recent years, things such as leader funding and then being able to actually access it because we have Clann Credo as a backer is what's made the difference to us being able to take on and realise the larger projects. Like, for example, Alan at the Coakley Wall Garden would say we probably would have realised the garden project in the end, but maybe not to that scale, and it would have taken a lot longer. And instead, you see what's been open to the public for 3 years is truly stunning, and Clann Credo has enabled that to happen.
The garden here is adjacent to Tintern Abbey, which is an existing visitor attraction on the peninsula, and a lot of people over a good number of years thought it'd be a great idea to open it up or to restore it in some shape or form, but I suppose because it was so overgrown, it was a difficult task, and previous restorations attempts had failed for one reason or another. So we currently have 9 people working in Coakley Wall Garden, 2 people full-time and 7 people part-time. We also have 4 volunteers who come regularly. The garden attracted 13,800 visitors last year, generating an income of over €30,000. It's a huge resource for local people, a huge amenity.
Having Clann Credo hugely empowers us as a community. There are opportunities open to us that wouldn't be if we didn't have that support throughout a project. It really is. Clann Credo is an enabler for ideas that we have that we know can make an impact. So it does allow us to dream big.
So that was Clann Credo and some of the interviews from the community groups who have been contributed to by Clann Credo and made some of their projects very, very successful. As we were saying on the morning of the 6th of February in the Virginia Show Centre, the $25 million Community Leader Loan Fund was launched by Heather Humphreys in the Virginia Show Centre. And community groups have big ideas, and leader grants make those visions become realities. But bridging finance and match funding can be obstacles for groups trying to avail of leader grants. To avail of the leader grant, you may need to show that your project is fully funded. This can include demonstrating that your organization has the ability to pay for goods and services in advance of you receiving the leader grant. You may also need to show that your organization has sufficient money to complete the project. This may be difficult for some organizations, but Clann Credo can help you by providing bridging loans or match funding loans. Between 2007 and 2013, Clann Credo provided over €34 million to 319 leader projects, creating, sustaining and supporting almost 3,000 jobs. Why Clann Credo? Well, they're affordable interest and repayment rates. They have no personal guarantees required, no application forms. They have experienced regionally based staff in Dublin, North, East, West, Northwest, Midlands and South of the country. The community impact of project an important consideration in your loan request as well. What is the difference between bridging loans and match funding loans? Well, a bridging loan is, basically, leader grants are paid following submission of receipts for works completed and paid for. So Clann Credo can provide you with a bridging loan to pay for works done on your project, allowing you to claim the leader grant. The Clann Credo loan is repaid when your project receives the leader grant. As opposed to a match funding loan, where the leader grant processes may require you to show your organization has sufficient match finance, your own funds, to cover the cost of the project. Clann Credo can provide you with a match funding loan if your community group doesn't have enough reserves to avail of the leader grant. Clann Credo's repayment terms are flexible. And you can find out far more about Clann Credo on their website, www.clanncredo.ie. That is www.clanncredo.ie. You can also find them on Facebook under Clann Credo. And just say some of their community loans are amazing. Some of the benefits are incredible there. And some other benefits, there are free one-year membership of The Wheel, the umbrella community group support network, of which we are also members, and they are fantastic to be members of because they have a lot of information, a lot of support for community groups out there. Free financial health check for your organization, free places on specialist workshops for your volunteers and staff, and access to a range of extra benefits from our partner organizations, The Wheel and Trust Law. That information comes to you from the Clann Credo website, which I'll read it out again, is www.clanncredo.ie. Do check it out. And they don't just have leader loan funds, they also have a 10 million community sports loan fund, a 50 million community impact plus loan fund, as well as their just launched this morning 25 million euro community leader loan fund. If that isn't good news, I really don't know what is. So we're going to finish off now with a little bit of a song, and well, it's relevant to community groups. If we work together, we get far more done. If we work in partnership, we will achieve those dreams to reality, as Clann Credo puts it. And what better song to put that together than Paul McCartney's We All Stand Together. So folks, thanks for listening to Community Focus, brought to you by Cavan Public Participation Network. I've been your host, Daniel Downey. Join us next week for more community news, and thanks for listening. Bye bye. They are losers, sink or swim. One thing is certain, we'll never give in. Side by side, hand in hand, we all stand together. Yeah.